12 cancer-causing things you need to remove from your bedroom right now. Although a healthy diet and lifestyle is your best bet to prevent numerous serious ailments, there are also many things you should remove from your bedroom in order to keep your health in check. Various types of furniture, materials and clothing are highly carcinogenic and should be swapped for organic alternatives to prevent cancer. Here are 12 cancer-causing things in your bedroom that you need to get rid of. Switch to clothes made of organic materials. Every synthetic material clothes are made of is made of gases or liquid coal. This material is later sprayed through a nozzle, spinneret, which sprays the compound and cools down on air contact, creating threads which are woven together to create fabric. The usual synthetic clothes material is PFC or Teflon, which are highly carcinogenic. This is why you should replace all your clothes with ones made of organic material. Replace your pillows and pillowcases with organic materials. We all consider cotton as the best material for bed sheets, pillows and pillowcases, but rarely anyone is aware that cotton is sprayed with carcinogenic chemicals during production. As these chemicals are very dangerous for our health, you should replace all your pillows and pillowcases with new ones made of hemp, linen or organic cotton. Remove MDF and particle board furniture from your bedroom. Both particle board and MDF furniture are incredibly dangerous for our health. MDF is actually shredded wood sprayed with resin and bonding agents, formaldehyde, that have been related to several cancer types. On the other hand, particle board contains high levels of formaldehyde which stays active for years. According to studies, particle board furniture reduces its toxicity by 25% in a year and will be completely free of chemicals in about a decade. Remove faux furniture from your bedroom. Faux furniture includes synthetic leather chairs or sofas, water-resistant pillows and cushions. Synthetic leather is usually made of polyvinyl chloride, which is a powerful endocrine disruptor that can do quite a lot of damage to the body. This type of furniture is often sprayed with formaldehyde and ammonia as well, two well-known carcinogenic compounds. Throw away your rugs. The rugs in your bedroom are made of dangerous synthetics which can put your health in grave danger. Get rid of them immediately in order to protect your health. Plus, a wooden floor is easier to clean than a rug. Shoe-free zone. You should make your home a shoe-free zone by dividing your inside and outside shoes in a shoe tray. Wearing your outside shoes in will allow different dangerous compounds to enter your home and put your health in danger. Novak paint. When repainting your home, make sure to use Novak, non-volatile organic compound, paint, which is far safer than the regular one. Regular paint contains a variety of chemicals which easily vaporize in the air and can damage your respiratory health. The chemicals in regular paint produce ozone, which has been associated with asthma, headaches and respiratory problems. No electronic devices in the bedroom. Your bedroom should be free of TV, computers or other electronic devices which are responsible for numerous sleeping disorders. Mattresses are often full of flame retardants and other chemicals which have been associated with different types of cancer. To keep your health in check, replace your mattress more often or cover them to reduce the exposure to toxic materials. Get an air cleaner. Air cleaners with a HEPA filter are pretty affordable right now and should keep the air in your home free of toxins. Buy one and put it in your bedroom to prevent cancer and other serious ailments. Replace your drapes and shades. The drapes and shades you so adore are often treated with chemicals and collect so much pollen and dust, which makes them a growing health concern.